how that you see the Rin and Venice growing up, ano yung biggest fear mo as a mom?
Well, ang biggest fear ko as a mom is hindi sila makapagtapos ng pag-aaral because para sa akin, iba na yung panahon ngayon eh. You know, I want them to have a fallback in business kasi hindi naman forever ang show business. And sabi ko, pwede naman sila tumanggap ng mga projects as long as hindi nila napapabayaan yung pag-aaral nila. That's one.
Yeah.
And then two is bad influence friends. Diba? Alam mo naman, you have to surround yourself with good people, people that motivate you. Kasi if you have good people around you, they'll lead you to the right direction.
What's your wish for Lorene and Venice?
My wish is for them to be God-fearing individuals. Kasi when they have God in their lives, you know, they will make the right decisions and I wouldn't have to worry. So that's one. And ang dream ko para sa kanila, maging successful din sila at maging happy sila. You know, and I think so far, they're on the right track.
Pag sinabi nila sa'yo na gusto nila mag-college abroad, let's say sa States or sa Europe or something, ikaw ba kaya mo na silang i-let go in that sense or you'll encourage them na dito muna sa Pilipinas?
Well, depende muna sa budget ko, di ba? I mean, ngayon lockdown. Kaya ng budget ko, why not? I mean, hindi pa namin napapag-usapan, but because of the current situation, feeling ko dito muna sila. For the first year, second year, and then after that, pag nakita ko na talagang ready na sila, then I really don't mind na maging independent sila. But as of now, they're babies, so I want to keep them with me.
Anong message mo for Lorene and Venice?
Lorene and Venice, I always tell you that keep your values intact, be strong women, just like your mom, and dapat marunong kayong lumaban at the same time, you know, be kind, be courteous, and also follow your dreams. I'll always be here to hold your hand and support you.
And with that, I think we have a message from Lorene and Venice. I know they're probably just hiding somewhere sa likod mo or sa kwarto nila, but there's a message from Lorene and Venice.
Thank you for all the blessings you give me in life. You're the biggest one I know. Stay strong, keep fighting, and I love you.
I just hope you know that the sacrifices that you have made for us and the family never go unnoticed. You are the best mom I could have ever possibly asked for, and I'm so grateful for everything you've done for me. I love you so much, and I hope you have an amazing day.
Oh my God, how sweet!
Was it tough being a single mom? And I'm sure a lot of ladies out there can relate to that.
Well, you know, being a single mom is very challenging at the same time rewarding. Kasi ako yung type na kung kaya ko, kakayanin ko mag-isa. But at the same time, sa mga single working moms out there, para sa akin, importante talaga that you have skills as a woman and to be independent para kahit anong mangyari, hindi ka umaasa sa ibang tao, kaya mong tumayo sa sarili mong paa.
So speaking of women, ate, yung Love Thy Woman, ano ba ang mga kailangan namin abangan bilang sa character mo na si Amanda Del Mundo?
Well, kakapasok lang ni Amanda Del Mundo para manggulo, pero meron siyang balak gawin na hindi pa alam ng mga tao. So medyo surprise yun, Mon. She's a very strong character and at the same time, ginagawa niya lahat ng paraan para sa anak niya, which is her son. May similarities actually sa characters namin kasi strong and at the same time gagawin lahat para sa anak.
And alam ko, you guys are gonna probably have a reunion special next week for Love Thy Chica.
Yes, we're gonna have a reunion next week na dapat abangan nilang lahat. You know, I've done a lot of teleseries and movies in the past, pero feeling ko itong Love Thy Woman, isang tunay na pamilya kasi we were able to go through a pandemic together.
Yes.
So, at nagiging close na kami, me including the staff, our directors and everyone. So, I'm very grateful. Pero abangan niyo po yun next week. All-star cast ng Love Thy Woman.
You guys are in a very unique situation and all of us are in a unique situation. So to everyone out there, thank you guys for having me. Ate, thank you. And to everyone watching out there, I hope you guys are staying safe, washing your hands, and connecting with your family and your friends.